is up, guys? We are back. Hunting has been really stale back home, so Garrett and I packed up and we headed to Texas hunting with Stanfield Hunting Outfitters. I'll put all their information down below. And they set us up on a banger of a hunt first night down there, or first morning down there. We set out, I think 100 dozen dive bomb socks and silhouettes, hunting a peanut field, chasing specks. If you like what you see, give me that thumbs up. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And as always, take a kid hunting. It'll mean more to them than you can even imagine. Thanks, y'all.
That one crashed.
Watch this one coming around. Somebody load up.
Coming around.
I got two. I don't know how many different geese we landed though.
Holy shit!
Back.
Yep.
That's what I'm saying. Here, get ready, guys.
Garrett, watch that one.
Hey, you good? Okay. Emily said she hadn't heard from you. Emily said she hadn't heard from us.
Left side, poke at that one. Poke at that one if you can.
Nice shot!
Nice. Alright, well, I was just making sure you're okay.
Here.
Oh, yep, that was done.
Hell yeah.
Here, Luke.
Oh. You wrecked that one.
Here.
Damn it.
Here. Here. Blue. Here.
Yeah. We'll land them all now. We need one. Yeah. No.
wet. I knew it was going to be like this, it was fucking loaded.
Yeah. They all come back.
Side.